When so much feels uncertain and our world paradigm is shifting, it's easy to feel helpless. While there are many things that we can't control right now, focusing on the things that you can will help you reduce your anxiety and make you feel more empowered. Emotional distress is common in the context of any uncertain and potentially life-threatening situations. A good first step for mitigating this is to acknowledge that it exists and normalize it for yourself and others. Reminding yourself daily that billions of people are feeling this way right now and it's completely normal and understandable to be afraid will go a long way. This seemingly simple act is an important step towards building resiliency. As we commemorate International Mental Health Day, we share with you some important tips and steps you can take to actively contribute to your mental well-being, health, and safety and that of others. Above all things, remember that you are not alone in this. We will get through these hard times together, and we will emerge with renewed compassion for ourselves and for one another.
Be nice.
Our lives begin to end the moment you become silent about things that matter.
Break the stigma. Support mental health awareness.